Welcome to Up, Up, Down, Down. I'm your host, Austin Creed. I'm just showing off this New Day hat. Check it. Yeah. So today, the new Death Stranding trailer came out, and people are pumped because it's like 8.5 minutes long, and there's some gameplay in there. So we can find out some things about it and see if we're still extremely confused about a game that we all really still want to play. So, okay, let us begin. Baby. It's so weird. You can like smell the baby breath. Okay, new stuff.
Baby. Don't worry. It's okay. I'll always be with you.
What? So, with blood on the face, talking to a baby.
See the sunset. The day is ending.
It's too creepy.
Let that yawn out. There's no pretend.
It's so strange already. Oh, whoopsies.
Together, you can help us.
Okay, we got futuristic bikes.
You can make America whole.
You can make America whole.
It's all to safeguard the continued independence of Edgenut City.
Edgenut?
They want the UCA to leave him be. Who are these? Homo Demons. Militant separatist group.
I've heard of them. Bunch of terrorists who go around town.
They can make it rain. Literally.
Right. Nothing's off limits for them. Not even engineering void outs. There are extremists like the demons everywhere.
Plotting in the
shadows.
Okay, so some sort of scan. Oh, okay, so. Is that pack emitting something? Oh, they're following him. They're tracing him. They're trying to find him. Why did you run? Why did you run? Just stay in the grass. Oh, and they're faster than you. Okay. We got hand-to-hand combat coming up, maybe? Or is he just running? And it was a very Metal Gear-ish sound. Okay, so what fell off his pack?
Even they know better than to mess with BTs.
I can't spot BTs. Just sense them.
That's why we came prepared.
A bridge baby, huh?
Makes me feel like shit every time.
Well, you are plugging into the other side. Freaks me out, too.
Okay, so they use the babies to scan for the BTs, it looks like. Ooh. They're everywhere. Leave that place. Leave that place now. So you gotta have the baby. To do that, it looks like. He's covering his mouth up. Oh no, oh no, 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 no. Run, 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 run. They got him, he's done. It's like Ghost, that movie Ghost with Patrick Swayze and the Vaz. It's the shadow people coming after you. No! What? Jesus. Round to Hades, okay. Okay, is this like, World War? One of the World Wars? Oh.
Sam, we want you to go west and finish what Emily started.
Rebuilding America isn't gonna get rid of the BTs. As long as they're still around, there's no escaping it.
But at least we'll have hope.
My God.
You see, I've come to understand the truth of the Death Stranding. Oh, it's so hard to form connections when you can't shake hands. Fortunately, I've got a good connection to the other side.
What is the other side? Assume death? Jesus. I need to know more. I don't want this to end. That is a terrifying visual.
covering the world in cable didn't bring an end to Warren's suffering.
November 8th, 2019. We get it soon.
I'm not surprised when it all comes apart if you try to do it again.
Humans aren't made for living alone. They're supposed to come together, to help one another. And if we as a people can't do that, if we can't reconnect, that's what we need.
Okay,
right now.
So
not to stand apart, but to come.
Okay,
together.
Okay, we got a message.
I'll show you the real thing soon. I promise.
He's about to freak out. He's gonna freak out. He's gonna freak out.
The whole wide world will be yours to explore. You'll be able to go wherever you want. Even the moon.
What? 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 This is insane. So this is a real, that's a trailer. That's a trailer. That's 8.5 minutes of making me want to play this game. So I already wanted to play this game because Kojima, obviously, making the Metal Gear games, all that stuff, he's just super creative and very out of the box, which is what I like. So you don't really know what you're going to get from this, but you know that it's intriguing, it's endearing, and we've been waiting for a long time. We have a release date now, ladies and gentlemen. November 8th, 2019, this year. So we can pre-order it. We can pre-order it and we can play it this year. Just in a few short months. But let's recap this thing. Okay, so we saw some stuff that we haven't seen before. We saw, and he was going through like a snowy mountain area. So that was new as far as things that we've seen, like as far as areas that he'll be in. Seeing like hand-to-hand combat, him using weapons and like the World War One or Two maybe scenario that he was in, those guys looking for you with the cattle prods, them, it looked like they were tracking the thing that was on his back, because when he crouched down, that like outline, that shadow stayed there, and they all rolled up and were looking around for it. So like hiding in the grass, seeing that you got like the item wheel, like you use the ladder, and then you've got like the rope stuff hanging down from the mountainsides. Like, it looks dope. It looks dope. It looks like it's going to be fun to play and that it's like really story heavy, but it looks super intricate. And you know your boy loves a good story. You know your boy loves a good narrative. I'm pumped, for one. Let me know how you feel about it in the comments. That right there, like I said, that is a trailer. There was drama, there was music, there was action. There was like a credits scene at the end showing everything. That was like a movie trailer. This is what video games can be. This is what video games can be when we all get behind somebody to hopefully inspire them to make their best work. Not that we're like, yay, we got Kojima super inspired. Like, obviously, he is inspired. He's inspired himself. And hopefully, knowing that people love the stuff that he does, push him to new boundaries so that they can be broken. But we'll find out. November 8th. I'm pumped. Let me know how you feel about it in the comments. Let us know if you wanted to keep doing these reaction videos, because I enjoy it, because I'm watching these anyway. So I got home from the road. I went to pee, and you can sit down when you pee, you know, it's fine. You can check your phone. And then I saw that the Death Stranding trailer dropped. I was like, oh, let me watch it. So very excited, extremely excited. November 8th, let's do this. But I need to know more. I need to see more. I want all of it. Give it to me. Thank you for watching. I'm going to go film myself getting destroyed in Cuphead. There we go. I'm going to do that. Until next time, always and forever, keep it tight.